was counting money out of nowhere. She started topping me. Hey, put your phone down. Get on top of me. Get on top of me. Get on top of me. Get on, get on, get on. Get...
I don't need no ride. Thank y'all. Not they trying to pick me up.
That moment when they ask if you're sisters. How do you get over a straight girl? Laughs. Begins to cry. First to comment is gay. Surprise. Some people be like, I can't live in a world where same-sex marriage is accepted. I'm just like, okay then, just pass away. Problem solved, babe. You're bi? How are you bi if you're dating a guy? I eat salad. Does that mean I'm a vegetarian? Keep it up and I'll fuck your girlfriend.
Look at my girlfriend. She comes over just to play games on her phone. If I walked in nakey-nakey showing my cakey, would she even see me? I just want my back blown out. Oh good, she dead.
Hey.
Good morning, all the survivors.
Oh, Hannah, I wanna feel you close. Oh, Hannah, come lie with my bones. Oh, Hannah, don't look away. Oh, Hannah, just look at me the same.
Bitch, sit down. Little humble. Bitch, sit down. Be humble. Sit down.
Comfortable enough to show off her body in front of me.
He has a girlfriend. I don't see her. Turn around. Now you see her.
Stand up, now stop, and let your homeboy hit it.
Simple things like, you know, my one of my friends, she's my friend now, but she was one of the top manicurists.
Did you know the Central Pottery Girl is actually
a really talented photographer? And I would know that because this is her taking photos of me in a freezing cold lake to promote my next single. Go to my Instagram to see the final photo. Thank you, Shelby.
Can you see the dark? Can you fix a broken? Can you feel my?
Tell me you hate.
hate men without actually telling me you hate men. I'll go first. This is my room. Tell me.
Even when it's strong like you is great. Even after three times he betrays me. I'll bring him down.
Yes, we were born to make history.
Like an echo.
In every lesbian relationship, there's one person who wakes up unreasonably early and the other person who sleeps in unreasonably late. I will literally wake up, have breakfast, go to work, come home, eat lunch, work out, start an assignment, and my girlfriend will text me at 2 p.m. talking about, good morning. At 2? No.
Smash or pass?
Pass.
Pass? Really?
Yeah.
Smash or pass?
Pass.
Really?
They're cartoon characters that aren't.
No, 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 but you have to think.
No, I know.
Smash or pass? That's smash. Smash, you don't get an answer.
Pass.
What? You would.
Look, I'll agree with you on a lot of cartoon characters, but none of the ones you've shown me.
Smash or pass?
Oh my god, is that the spirit horse?
Yes. Rain is so hot.
I'm a lesbian.
She's a female.
Oh, it's a female horse?
That's Rain.
Oh, that's not Spirit.
No, no.
I thought he was just like wearing
but
a hat.
But smash or pass?
I don't know. No, it's a horse. It's a horse.
It's smash or pass?
No, what the fuck is that?
It's Stella.
From what?
Over the Hedge.
Never seen it.
Oh my god, no, she's so hot.
What the fuck, Joe? What?
Don't scroll. I've been dating this girl for 4 months now, and I really want to go see her. I've been trying to persuade my mom to let me go, however she's being sus about it. I even read about all the precautions to take and do for COVID. I need this more than anything, RN. Please don't.
I am not gay.
Well, first of all.
But let's be precise. Cause if she pretty, then watch it, cause I'ma be fucking your wife.
I'm crazy and drive you mad that I'm such a stalker, a watcher, a psychopath.
I'm a boat, and she gonna break the rules. Slide down, she gon' go. I'm gon' do some finesse.
White. I'll start.
What is that you're putting into your korma curry?
I can't say it. Tzatziki.
And why?
Too hot.
That thing's about to fall over.